I feel bad for this guy right here because he's shoveling. Hey, what's good, guys? My name is Funky. Welcome back to another video. So today, guys, we're playing Snow Shovel Simulator. I believe that's the name of this. And guys, this game is pretty cool. Basically, you just shovel snow, you buy vehicles, you buy equipment and things like that. It's a pretty cool game. It's been popular for like about a week already. Well, it's becoming popular now. A lot more people has been playing lately. And I got into this game yesterday. I've just been grinding like crazy. Basically, the whole concept of this game is you just gotta shovel snow, you sell the snow, you upgrade to better equipment and stuff like that. Or you can buy equipment with Robux, which I did. I spent 500 Robux on a vehicle and some other stuff, which I should have never spent 500 Robux. Like, it's so expensive, man. But I did it for you guys. I want to grind for a bit and just make a video for you guys because you guys been asking, hey dude, you should make a video on this game. And I see why. It's pretty fun, but if I feel like it'll get a little boring to a lot of people, it probably won't, because you know, this is pretty cool. You just grind out and stuff like that. And the dev of the game does actually update this game quite often, which is pretty cool. So right over here, there's actually missions that you can actually do. So we actually go down here to begin one. Our gather is 125,000 snow from anywhere. Oh my god. Okay, that's okay. Well, guys, enjoy the video. I'm gonna do a time lapse to see how this is. So here we go.
Always at your doorway when it's dark outside. No, I shouldn't be, I'm only yours part-time. You're risking a lot on me. Finding love's like the lottery. Trying to win, but it's haunting me. All my feelings fading, but for you they're going crazy. Try to walk away, but end up closer to you, baby. Closer to you.
Guys, I'm literally falling asleep right here, just sitting here and just plowing snow. I had only 3 hours of sleep because I was editing videos, and this right here is making me fall asleep. I feel bad for this guy right here because he's shoveling. Buddy, are you sure you don't want any help? Oh my god. You know what? I'm gonna help you out, my dude. I'm gonna help you out. See, this is way easier. Just ask your mom for your credit card and just say that you're gonna make a tower of cards and stuff like that. I don't know. You look like you're struggling, dude. You look like you're really struggling. And you should probably get some 500 Robux to get this dude. Might not be a little worth it, but it does help a lot. And he ran away. Okay, I'm sorry. This is taking so long to do. I wish I had a bigger truck, like the new truck. This one right over here. This one right here is 800,000. And I'm about to be at 300,000. This right here is going to be the best vehicle to have. Because, like, it's honestly way better than this thing right here that I have. Because it gathers more snow and everything. So it's like quicker, like, with the job and stuff like that. But, guys, if you guys want more of these kind of videos, like this kind of, you know, game, You know, just like the video, and if you're new, feel free to subscribe to the channel, turn on post notifications. I upload almost every day now, and I try my hardest to upload every day, so, you know, you get daily kid-friendly content now. Yeah, I said kid-friendly because they keep demonetizing my videos, and... Like YouTube, you need to stop that nonsense. And also, we just hit 22,000 subs on this channel. It really does mean a lot. It's crazy how fast this channel is growing. I feel like we're gonna hit 30k within a month or two because of how fast we're growing, and it's pretty cool. My goal for this channel to hit at least 50k in this year. Maybe we're probably gonna be at like 80k. I'm not sure, guys, because the way how we're growing, we're growing pretty fast, and it's just crazy. Like, honestly, like, the support is honestly amazing. The video's been doing amazing. The channel's been doing amazing. You guys been enjoying the videos. That vehicle right there is usually right there. I don't know. I know I'm not tripping out, guys. This vehicle right here was usually right here. I'm not tripping out. So the game deck for this game, I feel like it's like a team. If not, if it's one person, then dude, you got some crazy skills. Like, the map is nice, but the houses can be made better. Maybe the houses are nice. I like how the houses look and everything, but I think you can do a bit better with, like, you know, color wise and stuff. Like too much brick makes the house doesn't look right. Like this right here, make this into wood or something. Like it's a little bit of plain, if you know what I mean. Like this window is like not centered at all. It should be like right there in the middle, or maybe two windows. The garage is okay, but out of wood, it doesn't really look good. That doesn't look really good. I'm gonna feel bad if the game dev actually like watches, but you know, you can hire some you know really experienced builders. Me? ? But no, seriously, the houses are nice, but I think you can do better. And I feel like the trees are customized as well. I never seen those trees in like the toolbox or anything. Like, I think this whole game is just like they made it by hand. Nothing's from the toolbox. Hopefully it's not from the toolbox. And even the vehicles are kind of, you know, weird. They're too blocky. Like this one right here, this one looks really nice. And sorry if I'm complaining or if you guys are kind of mad what I'm saying. I don't know, it's just me. Since I'm a builder, I'm really picky how like my builds are. Like this right here, to me, I don't really like it. And I literally bought this. I shouldn't have did it. I don't know, it's too bricky. Like it's too square. This right here is all right, but the top is. And this right here is all fine and everything because it's like a little, like I forgot the name of it. I think it's called like a bobcat or something. I'm not sure, but I don't know. I think they're just a little too blocky or whatever to me. But that one right over there, that's a big story right there because that one's a monster. But you know, just fix the top part a bit, I think it'll look pretty good. And we just made an OG Santa sleigh. Okay, so let's see how much I've done so far. So I've done 30% already, which is pretty good. We're like nearly halfway there. We need 70% more, and hopefully we get to finish this in this video because, you know, why not. Alright, so back to work. Let's get back right into the time lapse. I'm sorry if you guys don't really enjoy the time lapses, but making long videos is cool and all. But for me, it's just not really, you know, I just don't really like long videos because, you know, people's got to do things in life and stuff like that. My head is heavy, let me lay it down. Into your lap, I would love to drown. I need that story I used to hear to run on and to end disappear. Guys, Intel actually made a video about getting out the map in this game, and it was really interesting. Like, out the map, like, everything was just detailed. I don't know why. Like, if you go over here, look, I'm gonna show you right now real quick. So if you actually come out here and you actually look out here, the entire map, and really, never mind, I'll just show you guys later. Room it together.
Tear me apart. Your stories to come from the heart. Room it together. Tear me apart.
guys, so you got 4 days to actually buy this merch I have on right now. You guys got 4 days to buy it because I am going to be ending the sale on the 10th. So if you guys want to get a limited shirt with my name on it or with Supreme, you know, it's fresh and clean. You know, you got to get that Supreme. You know, you got to look good to your friends and everything. And then you'll become successful English. But yeah, like I said, it ends January 10th for the shirt right here. And right after that, I'm going to make another shirt, but probably on like January 15th, I'll release another shirt. So you guys want to, you know, buy this one. I think it's 10 Robux right now. So, you know, feel free. And you guys get back into the time lapse.
You and me are bored of regularities, living all the...
Alright, you see how powerful this thing is? Like, look, it's literally grabbing every single piece of snow. Like, look at this. I need it. Like, it grabbed every... Like, look at this. That one truck did all this right here. That's how powerful it is. This is what I really want to save up for. Probably get it for a video. And it is just like look how monstrous, whatever that word is. It's just a monster. Like, look at this. Jeez, I would love to have that in my backyard just right around. So guys, I think it might end it right there right now because this is taking way too long, and it's better with friends to actually do this with, you know, to help out. And you actually get to make more money faster by just doing quests and stuff like that. So there is a point to actually grinding this game to do quests and things like that, get every single vehicle in the game. And this game does get updated almost, I think, every week, I believe. That's what I was told. I'm not sure. I'm just gonna have to, you know, look into it. So I'm gonna end it right there, guys. Hopefully you guys enjoyed this. If you did, and if you guys want me to make more of these videos or on this game, you know, like the video. I kind of want to aim for, I don't know, 125 likes, because lately we've been like destroying the likes on this, on the videos lately. I think, you know what? 150 likes on this video, and I'll do more of these kind of videos. But guys, that is it for this video. I hope you guys did enjoy, and I'll see you on the next one. Take care.